Headache. From children to adults, most of us suffer from a headache off and on. Headache is a common clinical condition and many patients have headache. It can be of various types. The ones we commonly treat over here are sinus headache, as well as the other types of headache like migraine, chronic daily headache, cluster headaches, and other types of headaches. My advice is not to ignore the pain in the head when it happens, because it could be because of some serious condition. There are certain patterns to certain headaches which the clinician will recognize and will put you on medication. Sometimes the first symptom of a high blood pressure is a generalized throbbing or a headache. In that case, you should get your blood pressure checked and see whether it is on the higher side and take treatment appropriately by consulting a physician. Most headaches are treatable, and I will request you, if you have a headache and you cannot figure out why it is happening, please consult the doctor. We can find out the cause for your headache, give you medication to make you better.